गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट. इन द लास्ट क्लास वी हैव लर्न्ड लेसन 15 द रॉयल पैलेसेस एंड फोर्ट्स. आई होप यू अंडरस्टूड द लेसन. सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अ न्यू लेसन दैट इज लेसन 16 एनवायरमेंट लवर्स. ओके लेसन 16 एनवायरमेंटल लवर्स. सो ओपन योर बुक पेज नंबर 23. ऑल ऑफ यू प्लीज open your book page number 23 lesson 16. The name of the lesson is environment lovers. So we liked many things in from the natural. Some of you like flowers, plants, some of you like to care tree, some of you like domestic animals, and some of you like wild animals. Okay, so here we have a 6 persons, those who are loving the particular environment, those who are love the particular environment. So okay, about them we are going to learn. Okay, in our book we have some important points about the particular person. The first person name is Ranaram Pishoni. The first person name is Ranaram Pishoni. The first person name is Ranaram Pishoni. Okay, clear? So an environmentalist in his 70s from Elokori village near Jodhpur. So he is located in his native place in Jodhpur near the Elokori village. This is his native place in Rajasthan. He has planted 27,000 trees. You just imagine, my dear students, we are planting the tree, but he is planting 27,000 trees. And 25 bigha land with a large earthen pictures single handedly. So you just imagine 27,000 tree he planted means how much. Okay, it is a large size of land, big land it is. So he is the only person to care that 27,000 tree, to every day to clean that, to pour the water, everything he is doing alone. So that much he loves the trees and planting. He is known as Ahu tree man. So after that the people gave him a pet name, that is Ahu tree man, because of he loves more tree and he likes to plant more trees. Okay, so that's why he got a nickname, that is Ahu tree man. Planting trees has stopped the desert from expanding into his village. So from nearby his village only he start to planting these trees. Okay, so how many trees he planted? 27,000 trees he planted, and he is alone who look care of the trees. Okay, so the person name is Ranaram Pishoni. The first answer is Ranaram Pishoni. So now we are in the second one, Rajendra Singh. So the first person, he lover of planting trees. What about the second one? He point out work in community based efforts in water harvesting and water management. He was awarded the Raman Mahaswamy Award in 2001. So he is the harvesting waters. So now we are in the place. So we are getting more water for drinking and washing vessels, clothes, for taking bath, everything. Okay, we are getting more water and we are get the good water. But still many places they did not get good water for drinking also and washing, taking bath. So they are suffer more for the waters. So those place he selected and he harvesting the water. He provide the water. He took steps. He did for them how they can get water for drinking good water. So he did those place, which place the people do not have or water, good water. So those place he selected and he provide the facilities. Okay, so his name is Rajendra Singh. For that he got award. So which type of award? That is Raman Mahaswamy Award. In which year he got that award? In 2001. So the first person he learned to plant the trees, his name is Ranaram Vishwani. And second person he harvesting the water, his name is Rajendra Singh. Okay, now we are in the third point. So the third person name is Tushar Kanjilal. The third name is Tushar Kanjilal. He is a Padmasri Award winner. He is a Padmasri Award winner. The award was given to him for his NGO, which he started to help the rural people of Sundarban region and fought for stopping destruction of mangrove forest. Okay, so he got the Padmasri Award for which purpose? Because he helped the rural people. So for that only he got the Padmasri Award. Okay, so how he find the rural people? So now we are good. God gives us everything. We are getting good education. We have we are having good dress to wear. We are getting good food. We are living in a good houses. We are having all the facilities. But still in our country, many people, they did not get those things. Good food, good water, good dress, good atmosphere, good education. So those people he helped a lot to get the food, to get the dress, to get the education. So for that purpose he got the Padmasri Award. So how he find the people? How he know the he is a rural people, she is a rural people? So for that he asked one community in that NGO. Through that organization he found the rural people and he helped them lot. So directly he is not helping, he form one community, he has a group of people. So they are founding the rural people, their family problem, their family situation, family background. After that only they are starting to the help to the rural people. So through his organization many people are getting good life. So his name is Tushar Kanjilal. His name is Tushar Kanjilal. Okay, so now, so far in this lesson we learned about three persons. One is Ranaram Vishwani. Okay, and second one is Rajendra Singh, and third one is Tushar Kanjilal. So these three persons, they are different environmental lovers. So the first person, he loved tree and he planted more trees. More trees means 27,000 tree he planted alone, and still he is take care of those trees and alone. Okay, and second person, he is a harvesting water lover. Those earth did not get a good water to drink, do not get the water, to them he is provide water. Those people also get good water. And third person, he is a Padmasri Award winner. So why he got this award? Because he helped the rural people through his organization, that is NGO. So in that form he have a group of people. Through that he helped found the rural people, and he gives good education, good food, good dress and good facilities, good house. Okay, so because of that he got the Padmasri Award. So remaining three persons we will learn the next class. Okay, so learn all the important points of those three persons, Ranaram Vishwani, Rajendra Singh and Tushar Panjilal. Okay, so the next remaining three persons we will learn the next class. I hope you understand the lesson. Thank you and have a nice day.